Hammond, Indiana, you've been so beautiful to us. We hope we put on for you, but we have one more for you. So please get on your feet, raise your glasses, and help me welcome our main event of the evening. This bout is for the Youth Freedom Lightweight National Championship. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, please welcome David De La Paz.
All right, well, here comes David out of Carlsbad Kickboxing Club in California. We have really good. Yeah. The first fight was amazing to watch. I'm so excited to watch this match.
I'm excited to see this one. And exciting again. Two slick and just technical styles. I think at such a young age, I mean, David, 17 years old, just won two gold medals at the WK World Championships in Ireland, I believe. So he was in Europe for a little while.
So much skill coming out of both these young fighters.
Two young, talented athletes, and it's going to make for one hell of a fight.
Introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, please welcome the man boy, Alex Ignatov.
The man boy, Alex Ignatov.
Oh, we got a little California love for his walkout song. Is this a shade being thrown for California? is this walkout song shade?
I don't know, but I'm all about it.
Love to see it. Love to see it. Love to hear it.
Alex Ignatov from Chicago Thai Boxing here in Chicago, Illinois. 16 years old. I mean, this kid is a monster. Coming in with a record of 9-2. This kid, he's won all the major tournaments. He's young, he's athletic for sure.
I'm a solo medalist. I mean, that's impressive. Yeah, best in the United States.
2022 IFMA silver medalist. I coached him with the youth team in Malaysia this year, and he definitely put out a standout performance.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest is presented by SMT Trans. Taking place at 61 kilos, this bout is scheduled for 5 2-minute rounds and is for the Youth Freedom Lightweight National Championship and also serves as our main event of the evening. This bout is a rematch with the two best 61 kilogram fighters in the country coming head to head right here in Hammond, Indiana. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, this fighter is 17 years old, standing 5 feet 11 inches tall. He is 21 wins opposite of 4 defeats, officially weighing in at 60.8 kilos. He hails from Carlsbad, California, representing Carlsbad Kickboxing Club. Please welcome David De La Paz. Introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, this fighter is 16 years old, standing 5 feet 8 inches tall. He holds an official record of 9 wins opposite of 2 defeats, officially weighing in at 61.5 kilos. 61.2 kilos, excuse me, coming to us by way of Chicago, Illinois, representing Chicago Thai Boxing Academy. Please welcome the man boy, Alex Ignatov! DJ, please hit the Y crew.
Two of our most talented, experienced youth athletes are going to be our main event here tonight for Freedom 10. I'm excited.
I'm excited to watch this rematch. Yeah. I watched the first one. It was a great fight to watch.
They fought at TBAs, right?
Yes, yeah. TBAs. This over this summer, just this past June.
Just a couple months ago.
I'm excited to see how both fighters have changed. I'm excited to see how both fighters have adjusted their styles and trained for each other, you know? Yeah. They knew what to expect coming into this fight, so I'm excited to see how they've adjusted for that.
Alright, it's for the Freedom USA belt. Give me a clean, fair fight. Protect yourself at all times and always obey my commands. Touch gloves. Good luck.
Alright, here we go. Kicking off our main event for our youth lightweight Freedom USA National Championship.
Love to see the youth in the main event of the evening. It's exciting.
Freedom's getting...
This is the future right here.
Yeah, the future, the opportunity to be not only put on a show for us here right now, but everyone that's watching across the country and across the world. I mean, these kids are the next best thing.
I mean, they're 16 and they're 17. They're 16 and 17, so they're coming up to the adult division
fast.
Yeah,
they'll do that soon.
Adults, better watch out, because these kids got some skill.
Some Carlsbad kickboxing. We saw his teammate earlier. Brandon Kurosawa fought earlier. He fought Suleya. That was the one that ended in a nasty cut with an elbow. Carlsbad's coming out strong right now. Chicago Thai Boxing's had a lot of active guys tonight. So Alex is just going to try and finish the show off for them.
This thing started. I'm excited.
I'm excited. I'm ready to go. I'm ready to watch this one.
It's going to be a great performance.
I know both these kids. I'm excited to see what they have for us. Alex is a southpaw, so southpaw versus orthodox.
Both coming out with kicks.
Alex with a stiff jab down the middle. Alex is really good at kind of using those punches to kind of counter off at angles.
Alex has a lot of power behind him.
He's strong. For his size, his size and his age, I mean, he's man boy. That's a baby face and a man body.
We can see why they call him man boy. David's got a very long reach. See if he can use that to his advantage for the night.
Good T from Alex. Pushes David into the ropes. Both of them looking relaxed. A low kick from David.
Oh, Alex is showing it to not face him.
Good little counter from David.
You see Alex trying to get in and throw those power shots.
Alex has heavy hands. Got power behind him, but David's got a long reach.
Ooh. Whoop. Oh, okay.
Whoa.
A little outside.
Alex, yeah, Alex snuck in that elbow though before the ref could get there.
Both just very composed, very much waiting for the other one.
Ooh, Alex trying to sneak that hook in there. He's got fast hands. Get locked in the clinch again. Ooh, David with a really good turn.
Good job turning Alex.
Good turn. He was able to knock Alex off balance, kind of sneaking a good knee and elbow. Ooh, quick round. I forgot how fast twos go by.
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh.
We've been watching threes all night.
Oh, my Lord.
Both fighters look
close,
not,
yeah.
not even fazed yeah, by what they
they're just
went
getting
through,
warmed
yeah.
up. It's pretty even. I think both fighters are kind of just, you know, still feeling it out. Like, it's back and forth, but not at the pace I know the two of them can fight yet. So
I'm excited to see how they go with the five rounds.
Yeah, they have time, plenty of time. But again, 2 minute rounds, so they go by a lot faster. You have less time. Alex got those heavy hands and see if he can kind of set him up, find his distance on the inside. David's got long reach, so he's straight punches would be key right now. Just kind of stay outside, finish the kick. But both these kids are really active, and you can tell that.
Both fighters
David
are ready
wants,
to get back.
David wants to even the score out. Alex wants to stay up.
Both eager to get this right now. Down two. Missing no time. Both fighters moving in.
Quick low kick from David.
Low kick back from Alex.
Ooh, a nice little setup from Alex. Good block. Defense from Alex as well. Ooh. David caught his teeth, and Alex, even though he pushed out of it, slipped, he got that teeth all the way up to the face.
Good knees coming from both fighters right away.
Good jab to the body from Alex.
You can see the inside of Alex's right leg is a little bit red just from David landing.
There's a little blood coming down from Alex's nose. I can't tell.
Ooh.
His punches are sharp. He's super accurate. He's got a good balance again.
Okay. See David moving in now.
Yeah. Both these kids.
Elbows. Both coming in with elbows and knees.
Back and forth.
Whoop.
Oh, there it
Alex
is again. So that's a head movement.
Getting out of there.
Alex is real slick, you know, moving his head, creating options and angles. Inside leg kick from David.
That's what's going on.
Oh, Alex taunts a little bit. It says that
no,
that
face
didn't
me.
Hurt me at all. Okay. Oh,
beautiful. That
beautiful back fist.
That is what we saw a lot of in their last fight at TBAs. Alex was throwing a lot of spinning, and David was trying to do it too, but it just wasn't his
so
thing.
So fast.
David doing a good job.
Alex
controlling.
There's that 10-second warning. Those 2 minute rounds go by quick. Oh, we tried it again. Yeah, those inside of Alex's legs are getting real
red.
You
see David
bruised.
Practice for the southpaw, you know?
Yeah, of course. I mean, southpaw versus orthodox. I mean, if you're the orthodox fighter, you want to just stay away from that left side, but keep ripping those right kicks.
Great. Great fight so far.
Yeah, great. Back and forth right now. I mean, I think that round still super close. I think Alex had it maybe the first minute. Alex really turned up like the last minute, so it could really, I think, go out of the way right now. I think Alex is landing the more accurate shots, you know, punches and kicks.
Yes.
And then David's tying it up in the clinch real well.
I think David's also keeping the fight at like a distance, which is benefiting him. So I think that's good. But any shot Alex is throwing and he's going in, he's landing it.
Every shot Alex is throwing, it's landing hard. I mean, he's got power behind all of them. And
power does damage, so.
Exactly.
All right, going into the third round. Both fighters ready.
Alex is staying relaxed, blocking those leg kicks. Trying to set it up with that lead hook. Ooh, heavy left hand from Alex. Good stepping in. Yeah, that
beautiful knee right away from Alex.
Yeah,
good
just
sweep
cross.
From David catching that knee.
Yeah. You know, Alex evading those low kicks now. And he's got to know. I mean, David's really targeting that inside leg of his. Yeah, is that another? David tried for that sweep again. Yeah, hollowing out. Ooh, good counter from David. Evade and counter.
Alex is really doing well with those hands, and but David's doing yeah. very well like both catching him in the leg.
Yeah, both of them have such fast hands, though. Ooh, there's another
that
spin from Alex.
Very good spin from Alex. David's doing a great job controlling the clinch after that, though.
Yeah. There's a spin from David. Back and forth. So Alex hauling out those low kicks again.
Low kick, yep.
So I just back and forth, back and forth. I think Alex is kind of holding it down from the outside, and then David is inside low kicks, and he's getting locked in the clinch. He's winning the clinch, I think, so far. Good teep. Tries to sweep, can't get it.
A beautiful fight. This is the main event we want to see.
Yeah, so technical and smooth. I mean, these kids are their kids. They're 16, 17 years old. There's still much time and fights to get through. Ooh, good. Ooh, these guys are in it now. They're in each other's faces. I think David's a little pissed off after that sweep.
Two more rounds. I'm excited.
Wow. What a great fight, especially from the kids.
This is exciting.
I mean, these aren't kids. These are, they're teens, but that's a man boy. That's a man boy. That's a grown child. So close. I don't know. I mean,
it's a very back and forth technical fight. That's all I have to say. I mean, it's a great fight. This is what people came to see. I mean,
exactly.
They're fighting for the youth lightweight title for a reason.
I mean, I think everyone should be a fan of these kids, especially me. In the next year or two, like, these kids are going to be in the adult leagues and doing the adult tournaments, those A-class, elite open classes. Someone of these kids is the adults have to kind of keep an eye out for, because they're going to be the next big thing soon.
So their last fight was only three rounds. So
exactly. So it would be over by now.
Yeah. So
thank God we got
two more to see where this goes.
Going into our fourth round. David, light on his feet. Good little just jab, cross hook, low kick. Simple.
Good combos coming from both fighters.
Yeah, Alex really putting the pressure on.
Push kick.
Ooh, yeah. Good
went
cat,
down,
cat
came back
right
up.
David.
Didn't even matter. Even though David has that longer reach, he's really not utilizing it, but he's still benefiting when they get in the pocket.
Ooh.
Alex really coming in with a lot of power.
Trying to, that little T-fake to elbow. Just miss it. David breaking that posture in the clinch. Ooh, heavy hands again from Alex. Good little just kick for kick. Whoa, another spin from Alex. Ooh, Alex just a little bit
so
out of range.
So much power behind his punches, though. You can see it just takes him with him.
But Alex tries to go up high with that one. Ooh, heavy hands. That might have stunned David just a little bit. Is solid. I mean, you hear all his punches. They're so fast and they're so powerful that they're moving David. Yeah, good. Cross
Alex
left kick.
Great job getting out of the way of that.
Ooh, a nice teep from David. Pushing Alex into the corner.
Beautiful hook from Alex.
Back
locked
up,
clinch,
locked
good
up.
Knees. David does a good job turning him. Alex does a good job.
Good,
putting
nice.
Him. A little break of posture.
Yeah. David does a really good job at just finding that position.
Beautiful round. I would not want to be the one to judge this.
Oh, my God. Close fight.
One more round. One more round.
I don't know, man. It's back and forth. Close. I mean, that round, I think David does a really good job at, you know, getting locked into the clinch and instantly, you know, he gets a knee off, turns, and either pushes Alex into the rope or into the corner just to find a dominant position.
Yeah, David's doing a good job, like, pushing away from, like, when the clinch breaks, he still continues to throw the combos out.
Alex has just so much power behind his hands.
Your main event of the evening.
Everything he's throwing is just so effective.
Yeah. Here we go.
Your second out.
Oh my goodness. Around the same wavelength.
Second out, though. Yeah. Seconds out from the final and main event of the evening. Final round of the main event of the evening. Here we go.
Yeah, let's see what these kids got in the last 2 minutes for us. I'm gonna cross with
so
Alex.
Much power.
Good hook. That lead hook, stepping with that rear elbow, is solid. David got that sneaky punch in while the ref was on his way in. See, there's that, yeah, just David knees and turns, throwing Alex off balance right now. So the spin from Alex, misses that one. David really just kind of walking him down now.
David's starting to control the ring a little bit more now.
Yeah, there's a lock in the clinch up again. Yeah, see, David gets a strong position and just kind of squeezes, pulling, breaking Alex's posture right now, which is effective. Ooh,
strong,
nice
Alex.
Lead hook. His lead hook is so fast. Solid
good
deep
push
from David.
From David, yeah.
Yeah, putting Alex on the rope right here. Ooh.
Good see, cross from David
Alex,
right
yeah,
there.
Alex gets caught with a solid right hand from David. Yeah, Alex has got to move off the ropes a little bit, I think. Take center of the ring right now. Oh, his headgear's
out.
Buckle slipped out. There's David again. Locking that, yeah, solid position. David stepping in with his hands. Yeah, locked him in the clinch again.
We're a little tired from the ropes.
Yeah. Oh my god. Can't have that much time left. I don't know. Oh, see, that was it? Oh my god.
Yeah, I didn't hear the 10 seconds.
Oh, I didn't hear the 10 second warning. Wow.
Great fight.
Great fight from those two.
Great fight.
What an exciting matchup from you.
I think Alex came out super duper strong and like ready to kill, and David kind of sat back for a little bit.
Yeah.
And then, as Alex started getting maybe a little tired from throwing so much power, David kind of took advantage of that.
But crazy fight.
Great fight.
I think that fifth round, like that final round, I think David definitely took that one. The rest, though, it's up in the air for me. I don't know.
It's a really great fight.
The first couple rounds.
It was exactly the main event we wanted to see.
Yeah. And they came from teenagers, 16-year-old, 17-year-old. Two high-level and experienced youth, but amateurs that are really going to be the next big thing. As amateurs and youth being on the main event on the big card is a huge, huge move, a huge step.
We'll see what the judges say.
What a crazy fight. Great performances from the two of them.
Only the youth. This is just the beginning. They're only the youth.
Yeah. And Alex has less than 15 fights. David's got just over 20 fights. These kids have so much room and so much time to grow still, and they're at such high levels already. Let's see what the judges and see how they saw it. Yeah. They sold democracy for a discount. Nothing's adding up, that's why I gotta make the shit count.
words now.
Sold democracy for a discount. Nothing's adding up, that's why I gotta make the shit count.
Ladies and gentlemen, before I make this announcement, how about putting your hands together? A round of applause for both of these youth fighters, top in America, some of the best in the world, put on a hell of a performance right here in Hammond, Indiana. After five rounds, we have a unanimous decision for your winner, fighting out of the blue corner, David De La Paz!
Great performance from the two.
Great performance from the youth, you know?
Yeah,
love
David,
to see it. Can't
David,
wait to see
yeah.
more.
Able to pull it off.
They're tied. There has to be one more.
There's gotta be another match. It's tied now, 1-1.
1-1, there's
David
gotta be another.
David was able to, yeah, even out the scores. Great performance from the two. Such an exciting fight, especially at such a young level, or young age. But these kids are such high level. You saw it tonight. Alex, again, such a great fighter.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Great style.
I am being joined by your new Freedom Fighter Promotions Youth Lightweight National Champion, David De La Paz. Tell me, the new champion, you got that hardware, you got the belt. How do you feel about your performance?
People, I feel like I should be on a Gatorade commercial or some shit. That's how I feel.
You got in here, you got the job done. You're now 1-1 with Alex. Do you plan on continuing this drama, or would you potentially like to fight for the Freedom World Championship against the current champion, Ahmad Alatma?
Oh, me and Ahmad, we go way back, Ma. We fought like 3 times already. Alex, 2 times. I'll fight whoever.
One more time, let's hear it for your winner and new Freedom Fighter Promotions Youth Lightweight National Champion, David De La Paz.